The support and the fans, everybody, it's gonna be a fucking ride. I can't wait. I'm coming back. So, and you've been wonderful. I'm so glad I got to meet you. This bar, yes, this location has been so hospitable. Thank you. I got right the South. You guys took me to eat a chicken sandwich today. This bitch went to Zaxby's for the first time. I'm like, I'll have a small drink. And that motherfucker was like, this big. I'm like, that's not like in New York. When that shit, they say small, it's like 2 ounces. I'm like, I guess everything is bigger here. I know, but it's working for me good. The hair's big and I'm living. But yeah. Wonderful. So good to meet everybody. I hope you had a good time tonight. Yes. I hope you're all drunk. Yes. And thank you for throwing dollar bills, because you know I was cashing. Stop. Yeah. I love you. Yeah. Y'all give it up for Miss Payne. She greatly appreciates you. This bitch will be back, so y'all make sure y'all stay tuned. Find out when exactly she's going to be back. We do not know when the show is going to air, but hopefully it's in January, not February, like last year, because I was shady. This bitch said earlier that she found out 30 minutes before RuPaul was going to reveal her photo first, and she had to be like, okay, let me get on Instagram, Twitter, Foursquare, Facebook, MySpace.
2BateX2Chicken.
You had their attention at X2, bitch. Y'all know what Pornhub is, and if you don't, you need to learn, okay, bitch? Yeah. I see them damn ads on Grindr, and I'm not talking about the damn porn ads. I'm talking about y'all's ads, bitch. Y'all need to have a fuck on, okay? She's a married woman and she does not want your dick unless it's 12 inches long, okay? And she's a top, so she just wants to play with it.
Me too, but no one's dancing.
Y'all give it up for Miss Lane one more damn time. Y'all give it up for my sister, Miss China Moon, one more damn time. Don't forget that we're partying with you on Wednesdays as well for Dollar Drink Night with Miss Eris, Miss Barbie.